Creamy coconut margarita. Julia Caroli, you knocked that out of the park. Who doesn't love enjoying that on a tropical island? But we're not. We're in the studio. And this is Christmas in July, so we're gonna bring the tropical resort to you. My name's Alberti, and I love to decorate. It's summer, and we're all excited about tropical weather. In fact, we're in a tropical state of mind. Today, we're gonna show you how to create that tropical escape in your own home, but we're doing it a la Christmas in July style. When it comes to creating any great tablescape, you need three main things. You need color, you need light, and you need lots of personality. So today, for our Christmas in July theme, we're gonna have tons of fun. When it comes to the place setting, layers always equal luxury. So today, we decided to pile on the layers, tropical style. We started with a beautiful, natural, gold-finished placemat to give us a little bit of glam and pizzazz. We layered on top of it a beautiful green leaf. Now, you could use faux or you could use real, whatever's available for you. Add in your melamine plates because it's summer and it's entertaining and we're gonna wanna be outdoors, so we don't want it to be heavy and we don't wanna worry about shattering. Here today, we used a plain blue plate as our base and then added on top of it a decorative salad plate. These are a lot of fun because they have that tropical theme throughout. Next, we added linen napkins. The frayed edge on these linen napkins give us a nice, fun, relaxed feel. And then we added a beautiful orchid just to finish off our tropical look. For our glassware, we wanted to have a lot of fun with this theme, so we brought some margarita glasses to the table in a gorgeous red color tone, so it adds to our tropical vibe. And then, themed glassware for your stemware is always a fun choice too. Let's talk centerpiece. Since it's Christmas in July, we wanted to create a Christmas tree on the table, but in this case, we used some TV magic and used pineapples. Look at the theme though. What we have are some gorgeous garlands wrapped around. Those are leis. You can use fake ones that you find at your local craft store. We added lights. These pineapple lights are really fun and they add to our tropical theme. And for the top of the tree, that of course is the star of our centerpiece. We took a real pineapple, removed the center, whether you're using a pineapple core or a traditional method. Now that pineapple can act as a vase. So if you're using faux florals or real orchids, you've got an arrangement that everyone who shows up at the table can say, wow, that looks like a tropical paradise. And if we didn't already have enough personality on the table, why not bring it up a notch and add these cool palm trees to the mix? We added some ornaments to make it more of that Christmas in July theme, and what's really cool is that they're already pre-lit, so they're plug and play. What's a party without a party favor? We had a lot of fun with this theme because we took bakeable clay, which you can find at your craft store. We turned them into these starfish shapes, baked them, wrote July 21 on the inside, so everyone now has an ornament that they can take home with them and use at Christmas time. And there you have it, a beautiful Christmas in July tablescape that you can enjoy with your family and friends. I hope you loved all the themes that you saw on the table and you can take them and make them your own. And if you liked any of our items, you can always search for them at QVC.com. Now, go get that grass skirt out and show us your best Santa hula dance.